Mmm. Ow. Ow. Fine.
Are you gonna finish that?
I'll get there, said Shaggy. Mmm.
Hello there, Daisy Wazy, with my riddle flower like some walla. Hold on to breakfast, kids. If you speak nicely to plants, they grow better. Baloney. Die, you worthless thing, you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Stanton and his friends.
Friends are
the friends and do a question your way.
Friends are
the turn around and feel around your better day. On the bike, the other side, the break or through the other side.
Friends are someone you can open up to.
They feel the way to flip.
When you got
the word
on your shoulder.
Friends are there.
Friends are there when you need them. They're even there
when you're alone. Walking hard through the dark. Friends are there.
I don't care.
And friends will care for you. Ah.
Don't try any of this at home, kids. We're professionals.
You're professionals. Oh, yeah? Is that a challenge?
Crips, I'm surrounded by the evil king's forces. This will require a
death. Stanton, watch out! You've done it again!
We call it an oops. John's favorite face.
Why is that like your bunny?
To accept the blame,
Bugs Bunny.
It is a decent, honorable thing to do. But instead, I'll pin it on Odie.
Garfield, what was that? No, my face. Odie, did you do this?
Don't deny it. Only a craven coward refuses to admit his mistakes. And this craven coward is getting out of here until this blows over. The electric eye pet door. Isn't science wonderful?
Oh, don't worry, boy. I have a hunch you didn't do that. And even if you did, it's just a face. Catching cold, boy? Maybe we better take you down to the bathroom.
Well,
I know you don't like it, but it's for your own good.
You know, it was probably wrong of me to blame it on Odie, but Nerva wasn't around. I just...
Don't fight it. You're going.
Gee, where's John taking Odie?
Take it to the vet, Stanton. He's taking it to the vet.
Nah, not over a vase. Food, maybe, but not over a vase.
Yeah, good thing you got him down here. Odie's picked up a little bug that's been going around.
Huh?
I'll keep him here overnight. I can drop him off at your house tomorrow morning.
Terrific, Liz. Listen, you know about animals. How do I get rid of a fly that's driving me nuts?
Open a window?
Open a window. Great idea. Thanks.
Yeah. Trying to open the window.
I think being around that cat is turning John's brain to lasagna.
It worked. I can't wait to tell Liz.
Odie?
Nothing?
Here, boy.
Your dog is gone.
It's odd. John must have brought him.
Don't you get it?
I finally got rid of him. Well, he was such a pest. That insect will never be in this house again.
He did it. He got rid of Odie. I thought John
was. Don't be serious. Odie's going to spend the night there until tomorrow morning. Just sitting in the night. Come on.
This means I have the house to myself now. All of this is mine at last. It's mine at last. It's mine.
every cookie, every crumb, every pickle, every plum, every
Stanton, stop singing. You make me sick. Unless you will die from you.
Say goodbye to sharing. It's good to see you go. Say hello to having. It's a perfect thing. You know they say the best thing.
I know. I need to do a thing.
Are free. This is great. And now the best things all belong to me. Come on. Admit it. You always wanted your own room. I won't miss Odie one bit. Not one bit. I'll go right to sleep. It's just the excitement keeping me awake. Maybe if I count sheep. One sheep, two sheep, three sheep, four, five, six, so. I don't miss them. I just need a bedtime snack. Maybe a ham on rye and a side of Odie. I can have that chef salad. I didn't see that. TV. That'll get my mind off her. I won't think about it. I won't.
Abigail, say you will be my bride.
Yes, Nicholas. I want to have children. And I want them all to look just like you.
Another channel. Quick.
And tonight on our late movie, we're featuring...
No! How could you? How? You've got to bring Odie back.
I don't know what it is. I don't want to know. I just want to sleep.
How can a man be so heartless? I'm sorry, Odie. I didn't mean it. I'll never see your face again. Except, of course, everywhere I look.
Oh, hi, Liz.
I'll see Odie in my dreams, Odie in my food. When I eat soup, there'll be little Odies floating in it. I am an Odie-less pussycat. That's right, an Odie-less pussycat. You're back! You're back! Well, now at least I can eat.
You just had the sniffles. You'll be fine now.
Well, it's good to have Odie back. And I wouldn't be surprised if Garfield missed him a little.
I changed my mind. Ship him out.
Stanton, little dog, Odie, stay alone.
Orson has a very bad cold.